Business, just give me the money.
No! Why you need the money so suddenly? Are you going to pay again? I told you to.
Shut up! I just want to make money more easy way.
Yes, but obviously not that way.
Shut up, lah. Just give me the money, lah.
No! Okay, fine. If you want to do that, I will call police.
No qualified to stop me. Just pour me a milk, son.
Dear Jessica, there is something I wanted to seek for your help. I've been through something I felt very desperate. It was on yesterday. My father came back and wanted to take money from my mother, but she refused to tell father where is the money kept at. They keep quarreling with each other. My mom clutched his hand and she said she's gonna call the police. Father gets angry and gets rid of her hand. My mother fell down and broke her handphone too. After all that, father left mom cry alone in the house. I want to make my mother happy again, but I don't know what to do. I wish I can put a smile on her face. Can you give me some advice?
Dear Lim, I'm very happy to hear from you again. I've read your letter and I've understand your situation. I read in your letter and know that your mom's mobile phone has been broken. I think you can buy a mobile phone for your mom, so she will feel very happy. But buying a mobile phone is not cheap. I think you can try to work to earn money. I hope this advice can help you. I feel that you love your mom so much. I believe that your mom will feel very happy after receive your gift. Hoping that I can hear your good news in the next letter. Your faithfully, Jessica.
So you have spicy and sweet. So I can spicy. Thank you. 2, 1, 3, 4.
Shit.
Today, Mom and Dad have an argument again for the money. After the argument, Mom broke her phone and she cried. I felt so helpless because I cannot help Mom even speak to comfort her. By the way, Mom still calmed down after I wrote, "Mom, I'm sorry," to her. Although Mom already calmed down, the situation of the family still didn't change. What can I do? Advice, and today is my first working day. I feel tired but happy today because there is a customer. Praise me, have a good service although I cannot speak. I will keep it up and earn more money to buy the phone for Mom. Let's hope. I go to a shopping mall to buy a phone. I decided to give the phone tomorrow because when I reach home it's already 12 a.m. in the morning. I feel so excited because I expect Mom will be very happy after she receives the phone.
Oh boy, you want to be a
child?